As the countdown begins to the 21st century, it's good to know there is still one number you can always count on.
Bond.
Bond.
Can't you just say hello like a normal person?
Renard is behind this.
He will die along with everyone in the city.
We do not negotiate with terrorists.
His only goal is chaos.
I sent 009 to kill Renard. He put a bullet in his head. That bullet's still there.
He feels no pain. He can push himself harder, longer than any normal man.
No hard feelings, Mr. Bond.
It appears that you have been beaten.
Stop!
Don't make this personal.
I can't do that.
I just can't help thinking I'm next.
New model?
The very latest in intercepts and countermeasures. And 6 beverage cup holders.
I've always tried to teach you 2 things. First, never let them see you bleed.
And the second?
Always have an escape plan.
For the world's greatest secret agent.
You defused hundreds of these, right?
When the stakes are high.
Yeah, but they're usually standing still.
Life's full of small challenges.
And the danger hits too close to home.
Boom!
He has M.
By noon tomorrow, you'll feel nothing at all.
I thought it was your job to protect me.
It's not just professional.
Someone's tampered with the bomb!
It's personal.
I have to get it back, or somebody's gonna have my butt.
First things first. I'm gonna find him.
Who's afraid now, Mr. Bond?
I will not miss.
I never miss.
Do you want to put that in English for those of us who don't speak spy?
Why am I suddenly worried I'm not carrying enough insurance?
Your time is up.
The world is not enough.